Suspect. Leading us off this hour is ABC's Morgan Norwood and nearby the scene there in Lewiston. So Morgan, let's just talk about the latest that we know from police at this hour.